So you remember how those rumors that Microsoft may stop making consoles and that Xbox will essentially go third party? Well, I was watching Spawn's video and apparently journalist Shannon Lau, I hope I pronounced that last name right, reported that in an internal staff meeting, Phil Spencer told employees that there were no plans to stop making consoles. So it would appear, at least for the foreseeable future, God willing, Microsoft will continue to make hardware to go along with their software. God bless.